See you. I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the doors. But for what?
We don't love them now.
Yeah. So we gon' blow our ounce to this. G's up, freeze up for a second, now bounce to this.
I just want to do something with myself that's successful. In case I do have kids, I want to have my kids not go through what I went through as far as being in ghetto situations, not having nothing on Christmas, not, you know what I'm saying, those type of things that you go through in the ghetto that you got to learn to get by with and just struggle and just deal with. I don't want my kids to go through that. I want them to have, you know what I'm saying, not to spoil them, but to have the better things in life, but to show them that, you know what I'm saying, you got to dedicate yourself to what you do.